For decades, Sizzler, its cheesy toast and its all-you-can-eat salad and dessert bars, has been the centre of so many fond memories for Queenslanders. But tonight, it's no more. The door's closing for the last time.
So where to? Sizzler. Yeah.
A final snap for an Australian institution.
Getting Sizzlers for the last time.
Queues across Queensland as Sizzler served its last salad bar.
It's a shame it's gone. It is.
American-born, but Australians made it their own. It became a household name until demand dropped. The signature buffet style then came undone under COVID-19. Collins Foods in October calling time on the country's 9 remaining locations.
Every store in the Sunshine State, including here at Caboolture, booked out days in advance as Queenslanders say a final farewell to 35 years of cheese toast and memories.
They could pick anything for dinner on their birthdays, and they always pick Sizzler. So.
For staff, today, a moment of mourning.
I already had a cry this morning with our regulars that come in for breakfast. But it is, it's sad. I mean, we're all like family here.
600 jobs gone.
Kat's been with us for 15 years, 15 and a half years. I've been with Sizzler for 13 and a half years. I don't know what we're going to do. Just hope we get a job.
Tonight, the end of an era. The iconic red and green, gone for good. Megan Gillespie, 9 News.